Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Dr. James E. Hill, Chair of the Academic Senate.
Greetings. I'm Dr. Jim Hill, Chair of the Academic Senate and Associate Professor of Physics, and it is my honor and privilege to welcome each of you to the California State University Dominguez Hills 2013 commencement ceremony for the College of Business Administration and Public Policy. Thank you for joining us to celebrate our graduates and their academic accomplishments. On behalf of the faculty, I offer congratulations to our graduates and hereby declare this commencement ceremony open. It also is my honor to present the California State University Dominguez Hills faculty from the College of Business Administration and Public Policy. Please rise in honor of our esteemed faculty. Administration and Public Policy to present our graduates and welcome today's platform party.
Just give me great pleasure to welcome CSU Dominguez Hills 2013 graduation from the College of Business Administration and Public Policy. Now, it is my honor to welcome our distinguished platform party. Dr. Christopher Mundy, 2013 Lyle Distinguished Professor and member of faculty bearing the official university mace. Dr. Willie Hagen, President of California State University, Domingos Hill. Dr. Ramon Tarasilla, Provost and Vice President of Academic Affairs. Mr. Geneva Marion Koulibaly, President, Associated Student Incorporated. The Honorable Jiang Chang, California State Controller, and this event's commencement speaker. Dr. Susan Barrigo, Vice President, Enrollment Management and Student Affairs. Mr. Jeff Polderak, Interim Vice President, University Advancement. Mr. Chris Mandrigas, Chief Information Technology Officer. Ms. Marianne Rodriguez, Vice President, Administration and Finance. Dr. Manushe Furusa, Acting Dean, College of Arts and Humanities. Dr. Ann Kliplicki, Acting Dean, College of Education. Dr. John Wilkins, Acting Dean, College of Natural and Behavioral Science. Dr. Anupama Joshi, Acting Dean, College of Professional Studies. Ms. Sandra Parham, Dean, University of Library. Mr. Andrew Jung, Interim General Counsel, the California State University. Dr. Thomas Norman, Acting Associate Dean, College of Business Administration and Public Policy. Dr. Jim Kensestian, Assistant Professor, Management Department. Dr. Iris Baxter, Associate Professor, Public Administration. Please continue standing as California State University Domingos Hill ROTC Honor Guard, led by Cadet Color Guard Staff Sergeant Wilson Tran, proceed with the presentation of colors. CSU Domingos Hill student, Ms. Jamie Landry, will now lead us in the singing of the national anthem.
Oh,
Thank you, Ms. Landry. Graduates, faculty, and guests, you may now be seated. At this time, I would like to introduce the president of California State University, Dominguez Hill, Dr. Willie J. Hagen.
Good afternoon, everyone. Congratulations. You did it. And looking at you, a lot of you did it in great style. Congratulations. The excitement building on campus in anticipation of today's event really has been infectious. There have been celebrations, cheers, and tears. And I know I speak for all the CSU Dominguez Hills faculty and staff when I say we're extremely proud of all you've accomplished and grateful for the opportunity we've had to work with you. We also know you would not be sitting here today without the support of your parents, your friends, and your loved ones. And we know they are more proud of you than we of all the things you've accomplished. In various campus celebrations during the past 2 weeks, some of you heard me use a quote by John of Salisbury, a 12th century theologian, on the importance of the people who support and help us achieve our dreams. I want to share it again for those of you who did not participate in one of these earlier celebrations, and as a reminder for those of you who did. Salisbury said, "We are sitting on the shoulders of giants. We see more, and things that are more distant than they did. Not because our sight is superior, or because we are taller than they, but because they raise us up, and by their great stature, they add to ours." Graduates, each of you sit on the shoulders of giants. Your parents, your family, your friends, and the faculty. They raise you up, and by their great stature, they add to yours. Thank them always, and never forget what they have done for you. In fact, now will be an appropriate time to thank them publicly. Graduates, I'd like for you all to stand and give a round of applause for everyone in the audience who supported you being here. Thank you. For each of us arriving here today, this has been a journey. Each of you surmounted the rigors of acquiring a college degree, and many of you overcame such odds and challenges, no one would have blamed you had you given up your dream. But you didn't give up. You persevered, you overcame, and now you sit here today, a college graduate. That is something in which you should take great pride. That is something no one can ever take away from you. And while I congratulate you, I also feel I am the lucky one. I have been president at Cal State Dominguez Hills for 11 months, and it's been an honor and so much fun to get to know and work with so many of you and so many others on this campus, so many people at this great institution. And Dominguez Hills is a great institution. One defined by our dedicated faculty and our staff and their tireless commitment to our students and their success. And one defined even more so by our extraordinary students themselves. As graduates, each of you continue to prove that this university, your university, Cal State Dominguez Hills, is a foundation, a vehicle for upward mobility as it has been for more than 50 years, a vehicle for personal and professional transformation for thousands of students in this community, in Southern California, and beyond. California State University Dominguez Hills is a game changer for our students and their families, and a game changer in leveling the playing field and providing social equity and economic well-being for our entire region, the state of California, and the nation. Cal State Dominguez Hills, we do the heavy lifting in higher education, making a difference for each of you so you can make a difference for others. While I know you are happy to be graduating, I also know that for many of you, this moment is bittersweet. Over the past few days, I have seen tears of joy mixed with tears of sadness. Happy to be graduating, sad to be leaving friends and faculty you have come to cherish and respect. This is what life is all about, transitions, the passage between the end of one thing and the beginning of another. We have a wonderful commencement speaker today, the Honorable John Chiang, California State Controller. So I'm going to limit my remarks. But as president, I do feel compelled to get in one last bit of instruction before we confer your degrees and send you on your way. You're a smart audience, highly educated, as evidenced by the regalia you're wearing and the credentials you're about to receive. There's not much more I can add to your education in just these few minutes. So I want to give you a bit of practical advice, something that may be of value as you go on with the rest of your lives. I call it advice for smart people. Why? Because sometimes we can be too smart for our own good. Let me explain. As you progress further in life, you will face even more complex decisions, many of which will significantly influence your future. Do I take this job or do I take that job? Do I get married or wait until I'm more established in my career? Do I borrow money and start my own business? Or do I avoid the risk of that and take a more secure job? Is now the right time to have a baby? Is now the right time to buy a house? You get the idea. Your CSU Dominguez Hills education taught you to study, to examine, to analyze, to question, to synthesize, to think things through. And it is in our nature to want to know the outcome of a decision before we make it. It's a survival instinct. But there will be times, more often than you think, when despite gathering as much information and advice as possible to help inform your decision, where you just don't know or won't know how things will turn out. And occasionally, because you are uncertain of the outcome, you begin to question your judgment. You begin to doubt. I'm not saying you should take a blind leap of faith when faced with uncertainty in life. I'm not saying don't do your homework. And of course, you should continue to plan for the future to collect and analyze important information. What I am saying is this: learn to function in a world full of uncertainty. Make a conscious decision, a conscious effort to be comfortable with what Eastern philosophers call the don't know mind. Get comfortable with the fact that you have to make decisions where you won't really know or can't know all the information or the outcomes related to that decision. Make the best decision you can and rejoice in a positive outcome, or graciously accept without self-blame outcomes that were not as you hoped or planned, and then just move on. For all of us, there comes a time when we will doubt our decisions, when we will doubt ourselves, we will doubt our abilities, and even doubt our worthiness, and some may even come to doubt their faith. And as doubt creeps in, paralysis arises. Joseph Goldstein, author and teacher, says, "One of the great dangers of doubt is that it often comes disguised as wisdom. You think you are engaging in wisdom of further reflection, or the wisdom that this decision indeed should wait. And you may be correct. But if you are comfortable not knowing the outcome of a decision and take that into account, it will help you discern between the real wisdom of not acting versus paralysis based on fear and doubt. Again, get comfortable with the don't know mind. A determined need to know can close off opportunities to grow and limit your abilities to learn from mistakes. And believe me, if you're not afraid to let them in, mistakes and unexpected outcomes, both good and bad, can be your greatest teachers. Recognize not knowing and uncertainty as a door to opportunity, a chance for adventure. Let life surprise you. Every big step you take in life will be accompanied by some degree of fear and nervousness. When people say to me, "I'm nervous about this new job. It's a lot of responsibility, and I don't know if I can do it." And I tell them, when you're taking a step up in your career or in life in general, If it does not make you a little bit nervous, then the step is not big enough. When we end our ceremony today, each of you will move on to new beginnings, jobs, grad school, marriage, parenthood, you name it. And I encourage you, be smart enough to embrace uncertainty as a path to personal growth. Through your time here at Cal State Dominguez Hills, you'll become educated and empowered. And you also became a Toro. And as you hear our students say all the time, once a Toro, always a Toro. This is your university. This is your home. Visit often. Send letters or text messages or post something on Twitter telling us about your accomplishments so we can brag about you. Congratulations again on your wonderful accomplishment. Live your promise, reach your dreams, and give back to others along the way. Thank you very much. Yeah, I stepped down too soon. It is now my pleasure to introduce our 2013 commencement speaker, the Honorable John Chiang, California State Controller. As California's Chief Fiscal Officer since 2006, Controller Chiang's leadership, vision, and experience provided much-needed fiscal control over the state's more than $90 billion of public funds during the worst economic downturn since the Great Depression. Twice elected by double-digit margins in 2006 and 2010, Controller Chiang's record reflects the reduction of waste, reduction of fraud, and abuse of public funds by making the state's finances more transparent and accountable to the public. He is credited with saving California taxpayers millions of dollars in a variety of unprecedented ways, from keeping the state's credit rating strong through fiscally sound cash management, to helping low and moderate income families qualify for tax refunds through the coordination of volunteers to assist them in filling out their returns. Controller Chiang also helped keep the America Dream alive for countless teachers and students across the state through his tireless support of Proposition 30. The son of immigrant parents, a speaker at the 2008 Democratic National Convention, and a rising star in his own party, Controller Chiang is one of our nation's strongest leaders, and we are honored by his presence here today. Ladies and gentlemen, please join me in welcoming the Honorable John Chiang to deliver the commencement address to the class of 2013. Controller Chiang.
Good evening. Thank you, President Hagan, for those incredibly kind words of introduction. Class of 2013, family, friends, staff, faculty, and administration, congratulations. I am absolutely exhilarated to share this evening of celebration and achievement with you. Let me share the context of that comment. As we all experienced and know all too well, during the past few years, California, our home, experienced the worst and most complicated cash crisis since the founding of this state. Our state in 2009 was in pure fiscal meltdown. In Sacramento, the office of my work was to make sure that our state didn't go into functional bankruptcy. We did that because of you. In 2008, 2009, we know that the budget cut CSU funding by $172 million. Your fees were increased by 10%. In 2009-10, the state again cut the support for CSU, though the federal government made sure that there were no net losses. But unfortunately, your fees increased by 32%. And in addition, I spent many an hour talking to students who lost their jobs when the state eliminated part-time positions, listening to the heartbreak of students who would have to pause in their life as they searched and sought a new job. What you have done over these past few years, not only in the classroom, but elsewhere, is absolutely awe-inspiring. I am so proud of your individual and collective achievement, your resilience, your tenacity, and your hard work to come to this evening. You inspire me. You are a strong testament to the human spirit. Now, I am so hopeful and excited for you. 29 years, if I had sat through my graduation ceremony, I would have been sitting amongst you. I was a finance major at the University of South Florida. I also later went on to law school, and I wanted to make change in this world through public policy. So I am so excited at your graduation and the prospect of you making a difference in this world. What is absolutely powerful is the convergence of the business graduates and the public policy graduates, because you assume leadership, you enter the workforce at a time where your services, your vision, and your hard work are needed more than ever. And why I'm especially excited is that the world that I entered into during my professional tenure is much different than the world that you enter. The impact that you can make today is global through technology. So your services, your hard work, your learned expertise will not only touch people in this community, it will touch people throughout this state and throughout this nation. And I understand that if I can do it, that you can do it. And so I hope one day that you will look upon me as I look and you fulfill my dreams. My parents came to this country from Taiwan with very little. But like so many of you, they worked multiple jobs to make sure that they could make it and they could provide better opportunities for their family. And so I stand before you as their oldest child. But more importantly, I stand before you as one of your fellow human beings who is ready to pass the torch. And I hope you will use your expertise not only to examine and imagine yourself giving this commencement address years forward, but that you will provide governance that, as the president said, stands upon my shoulders. Now, I mentioned the fiscal crisis that we had experienced and referenced earlier. You could not have lived through a better time to have gone to school. We had California's meltdown. We had the banking crisis. We had the worst recession since the Great Depression. We had massive foreclosures in the nearby community and throughout the state of California. But your economics classes, your management classes, your accounting classes, your operational behavior classes equip you with the tools to make a difference going forward. And just a few years ago, you would have seen the world differently. But with your great education here at Cal State University Dominguez Hills, you are equipped, you are empowered, you are enlightened to make better decisions. Decisions just not for you, your family, but for the people that you serve. We will be better served, and California's promise will again, once again, be restored. Now, a few years ago, our state was the world's fifth largest economy. Today, we are the world's 12th largest economy. And so your ability to change that is imperative if we want to make sure that we overcome the greatest fears. I want to thank the parents who are here today and your contributions and your sacrifices that you've made to the graduates today. You have done so much. I only picture you as I picture my parents when I was able to graduate. One day, you will be the leaders. You'll be leaders in the private sector. You'll be leaders in the public sector. And I hope one day, as I pointed out, you will make that convergence. You will assume leadership in both areas. I want you to think about a new style of leadership, and I'm sure you're taught that here, because it's not purely an academic exercise. It is one that involves your full being. This world today, more than ever, needs responsible women and men of goodwill. People who will have the moral courage to do what is right. We have people acting in the short-term interests, and we know the devastation that has impacted so many good people throughout this nation. We understand that we have precious resources that were once abundant, and so I hope your training, you will implement the training and knowledge that you shared to build a sustainable and long view as to what America's future ought to look like. And in so doing, you will overcome, as I pointed out, your parents' worst fears. Your parents' worst fears today is that this generation, your generation, will not enjoy the standard of living that we did. America has always gotten stronger because we passed on an America with greater hopes and opportunities to our kids and grandkids. In my particular case, six godchildren. And in so doing, I also hope you do something radically different. For too recently, we have people who have gone astray. And so we have a deep cynicism that casts a deep shadow on businesses and government. I hope you will bring to bear your best fabric, your core being, to once again provide a light to our world. Now, as you go forward, this is what I hope for you. This world offers a lot. I hope you will explore the full complement of what life offers you. You are still relatively young, many of you, and you will have many opportunities to try different life experiences. I hope you will enjoy those opportunities and that you will fully engage. You'll be intellectually challenged, but that shouldn't be difficult. You graduated from this university. You have built a strong mind. You have things that will challenge you physically and emotionally. Step up and be your best to make sure that you recognize those opportunities. In short, live, love, and learn. Since we just passed Mother's Day, let me share a lesson from my mom. It was my mom's favorite life lesson. Pick great friends. And then my addition to my mom's words, be a great friend. It will change your world. You will share blessings. You will share experiences. You will share the joys and tribulations of each other's lives. And not only is that something that socially, that's also borne out as your economics professors can share with you, the quality of your friends increases the quality of your life. And so don't take that just personally. You may be in a situation that's difficult. So at your workplace, make your organization strong by being your best. We all understand that we have with each moment an opportunity to change the world surrounding us. But all of it starts with you. And then next, celebrate the success. You are graduating. In fact, this graduation is a confirmation of your success. 2 years ago, I was speaking with my 15 interns in my Los Angeles office, and I asked them how they felt and their thoughts about their future. It devastated me that they were pessimistic. They said the job market was horrible, they had significant loans, they said they were soon to leaving their best days of their life in college. As I pointed out, tonight we celebrate your success. But remember, this is just the beginning. You are building a foundation of success. And so your best moments in life are yet to come. And so if you are going for an advanced degree after graduating from this great university, be a great student. If you are starting a business, build a great company. If you have a family, be a great family member and build a better world. On the way also, as also the president alluded to, when you're succeeding, I want you to think of others. I want you to extend your hand to someone else to put them on the ladder of success. Now, I want to take one moment to talk about failure. You are successful, but you will never know how successful you can be unless you fail. Because if you succeed at everything too fast and too early, you haven't stretched yourself. You haven't reached high enough. You haven't reached far enough. So this evening, I conclude, you are soaring. We celebrate your soaring. I want you to look into the horizon, look up at the sky, and see how far you can go, and have that be symbolic of your dreams and your future. That's your destination. That's your destiny. Congratulations, class of 2013.
Thank you, Controller Chiang. Thank you very much. Now I invite Ms. Geneva Miriam Koulibaly, President of the CSU Dominguez Hills Associated Students Incorporated, to speak to our graduates and guests. Geneva.
Good evening, everyone. Class of 2013, we did it. Congratulations, you guys, we did it. So it was very difficult for me as I was thinking of being able to make such a short, entertaining, and memorable speech so that I wouldn't bore you guys too much and I would be quick enough. And so I asked Toby Boucher, the man behind this amazing ceremony this evening, what should I do? And he says, as long as I keep it under 3 minutes, I should be fine. So here we go. This is the end of a wonderful journey during which we were all able to develop ourselves, build some great friendships and mentorships, and successfully accomplish our degree goals. To those who are entering the workforce or taking a break, well, lucky you. No more homework, no more quizzes, no more 20-page paper final due. Do your best to be the successful and great professional that this institution has shaped you to be. To those who are going straight into grad school after this, let's build a network because we'll need it. But before we do all of this, it is now time to take a look to our left and our right and thank all the people who made our achievement today possible. They have been our support system throughout this whole journey. They have been there when we needed them the most, whether financially, physically, emotionally, and psychologically. And for that, they deserve our everlasting gratitude. Parents, friends, relatives, spouses, children, mentors, counselors, brothers and sisters, thank you so much for being there for all of us. I can personally attest that without these people, I could have not been standing here today, and I will be forever grateful to you. I said this before, that it was the end of a journey, but it's not the end of the journey. You just moved from point A to point B, and now you have to make your way all the way to Z. This is just the beginning of a successful and rewarding career in life, from which I hope you will come back and donate to our alma mater, because it is our duty to show our thorough pride and build our school's reputation, and it is also our duty to be the change that we want to see in our communities. It is also our duty to value our education and our degree as much as we want others to value it. Finally, I would like to leave you with a few quotes. The first, something that my grandmother told me before I moved here to California. The second, one that I borrowed from our dear president, Mr. Barack Obama. My grandmother said to me, in order to know where you're going, you have to know where you come from. So don't you ever forget that once a Toro, always a Toro. And to quote our dear president, Mr. Barack Obama, we may have 99 problems, but a college degree in one of them. It is not our pleasure to invite Dr. Ramon Torresilla, Provost and Vice President of Academic Affairs, to lecture in the beginning of the master's degree hooding ceremony.
Thank you, Ms. Koulibaly. Candidates for a Master of Business Administration and a Master of Public Administration are listed by academic discipline in the College of Business Administration and Public Policy section of your program. Our faculty will read the names of the candidates as they come to the stage. Each candidate will receive a hood signifying master level academic proficiency, a certificate, and have their photograph taken with President Hagen. Faculty marshals and assistants, please lead the candidates to the stage.
Eugenia Pinheiro. Ashley Bond.
Jermaine Afuula.
Wesley Dean Eaton.
Anna McCurchin.
Luis Alberto Vargas. Christopher Davis.
Vince Martin Flowers.
Martin Moradian.
Kiona Kokadan.
Crystal Marie Hernandez.
Jesus Ramirez.
Robert Waddington.
Frenay McGraw.
Mahesh Patel.
Lamar Sorrell.
Noah Matthew Whitland.
Jeannie Salazar.
Erica Jean Yee.
Jose Villa Lobos.
Rob Nottingham. Monique Elizabeth Spencer. Philippa Geiger. Adam James. William Perry. Melissa Swanson. Newfall Katani. Darwin Ramirez. Ruben Estrada. Wayne Wilborn. Matthew Schlegel.
Monica Costaneda.
She's an undergraduate. We haven't
started. Oh, so we're going to, okay.
Luis Antonio Perez. Khalof Al Shwani.
Dr. Hagen, we're going to start with undergraduate. Outstanding scholarship achievement at the baccalaureate level is recognized by the awarding of honors with the Latin designation of summa cum laude, magna cum laude, and cum laude. Students graduating with honors are identified in the commencement program. It gives me great pleasure to congratulate and recognize these outstanding students. Students graduating summa cum laude, please stand and remain standing. Students graduating magna cum laude, please stand and remain standing. The students graduating cum laude, please stand and remain standing. Congratulations to you all. The candidates, you may be seated. The candidates for the Bachelor of Science are listed in the commencement program by academic discipline. Our faculty will read the names of the candidates as they walk across the stage. Candidates will receive a certificate and have their photographs taken with President Hagen. Faculty marshals and assistants, please lead the candidates to the stage. I am pleased to introduce the first baccalaureate graduate of tonight, Geneva Miriam Koulibaly, president of the Associated Student Incorporated. Congratulations, Geneva.
Monica Castaneda.
Alan
Jerry
Rosales.
Davila.
Kevin Neal.
Darlene Haynes.
Lionel Kelso.
Gregory Gay.
Beverly Marie Hackett.
Juan Corral. Stephen Brown.
Samuel E. Huno.
Elva Diaz Leva.
Larisha Irvin.
Marina Biggs.
Maha Tisir O'Day.
Sanji LeBlanc.
Diana Hannah Isimunyaye.
Isabel Gonzalez.
Frank Gutierrez.
Christopher Gallardo.
Jerome Keith Torrance.
Wilvencia Segura.
Sadisha Barton.
Maria Luisa Camacho.
Ahmed Suarez.
Deitra Kelly.
And Angela Steinberg.
Stephen Nichols.
Johnny Mara.
Kimberly Jones.
The last name. Azeb Siyong.
Kelly McLean.
Elva Avendano.
Juan Camacho.
Vanessa Guzman.
Kendall Evans.
Jasmine Williams.
Jessica Dempsey.
Sante Giles.
Kimberly Estrada.
Aja Renee Tapscott.
Aisha Devon Lawson.
Rapali.
Dolores Ramirez.
Amir Repak.
Karen Harrell.
Jessica Michelle Gomez.
Araceli Solis.
Jennifer Gonzalez.
Andrew Swank.
Rogelio Antonio Vasquez.
Steve Yang.
Will Franco.
Catherine Boyer.
Jason Stringer.
Gloria Flores.
Liliana Andre Nunez.
Elizabeth Loves Hannah. Mario Cortez.
How do you do the last one? That's the night there.
Charles Medrano.
Malika Dasenaya.
Luis Gonzalez.
Renika Lindsay.
Charles Rodriguez.
Ana Lee Rose Esqueda.
Alicia Lopez.
Jennifer Manzo.
John Michael Gagarin.
Jasmine Madrigal.
Daniel De La Torre.
Jerry Phelps Coulson.
Jason Frank.
Petra Paula Menza.
Kevin Moreno.
Estella Ponce.
Amber Corona.
Congratulations.
Savannah Marie Matthews.
Rafael Tobar.
Gurinder Singh Pabla.
How do we get the last one?
Rosara Garcia.
Pedro Lemus.
Natalie Nguyen.
Oscar Soriano.
Beatrice Cisneros.
Melissa Mackenzie LaPlante.
Maria Alfaro.
Felix.
Margaret Vo.
Hector Felix.
Karen Selena Pineda.
Theo Mock.
Luis Alcala.
Mitchell Touch.
Robert Alvin Johnson.
Peace Fawn.
Paolo Granado.
Adrian Del Castillo.
John Gubatina Amasio.
Noel Albert Lim.
Jordan LeBlanc.
Alexander Torres.
Vanessa Villegas.
Althea Annette Wilkes.
Brandon Pollard.
Brittany Nicole Lobello.
Darius Stewart.
Monique Simone Powell.
Felicia Nunley.
Aviance Willis.
Edgar Demas.
Apriana Phelps.
Jesus Ponce.
Reva Anise Haynes.
Elizabeth Bermudez.
Christopher Torrey Cartwright.
Gretchen Lizette Gonzalez.
DeAndre Matthews. Marvin Thompson.
Sereda Rodriguez.
Xanthius Pete.
Suhei Ibarra.
Sandeep Ubal.
Brandy Naima White.
Julius Bond.
Shavonda Linte Stamps.
Ernesto Martinez.
Kira Haley.
Hanley Jayono.
Lakeisha Thibodeau.
Elroy Ortega Barrera.
Annie Villalobos.
Sonia Rodriguez.
Linda Gutierrez.
William Escamilla.
Reyes Munoz Jr.
Claudia Pais.
Enrique Gomez.
Beatrice Rosales.
Jimmy Barras. Reina Powell.
Maria Del Carmen Calderon.
Ashley Andrews.
How's the last name?
Yeah. Yoshinique Lene Lee.
Laura Marie Guerra.
Tarika Caraway.
Sandra Aquino.
Yesenia Marina Angulo.
Erica Ponce.
Maricela Ibarra.
Nora Matthews.
Robert Armenta.
Darian Allen Corset.
Anna Connie Garcia.
Tiffany Ann Perman. Moses Feliz.
Eric Mercado.
Hold me with the last name. Green.
Bon U Yen Nguyen.
Christopher Perry.
An Tram Tran.
Neil Mondragon.
Laura B. Dooley.
Matthew Nishimura.
Lauren Henry.
Rocio Villarreal.
Benjamin Coleman Knott.
Myra Aguilar.
Jenny Marie Zuniga. Melissa Mercado.
Chelsea Marie Brainerd.
Diana Munoz.
Brandy Levy.
Miriam Martinez.
Candy Griffin.
Tanya Varela.
Emily Raby. Candace Elizabeth Cole.
Kristen Rose Anna.
Alquan Glong.
Melissa Salazar.
Adriana Kelly.
Karina Castaneda.
Brianna Robinson.
Evan Alexander Jocknell.
Elvis Oganaya.
Carmen Ortega.
Kawan Brown.
Noah Lopez.
Mark Anthony Thompson.
Fernando Ledesma.
Andrew Padilla.
Fred Mackey.
Araceli Castaneda.
Andrew Fontaine.
Jovan Michelle Curry.
Burton Gillory.
Leticia Bass.
Justin Sin.
Margaret Jennings Colbreth.
Brittany Kimura.
Caitlin Oral.
Is that Kang?
Jinwa Kang.
Jessica Lynch.
Gregory Casey.
Angelina Marie Marquez.
Alicia Essex.
Jessica Mejia.
Ms. Danielle Marie Avery.
Miguel Marin.
Kylie Ofjehi.
Graciela Espinoza.
Suseli Mendez.
Ana Castaneda.
Stacy Christine Braley.
Luis Bendicho.
Wendy Brown.
Leticia Villegas.
Jessica Noel Ramos.
Jose Luis Gutierrez.
Christine Joyce Arevalo.
Brian Pinto.
Fabulous. Brendan Andrews.
Augusto Caceres.
Christian Archila.
Yvonne Monique Diaz.
Armando Espinosa.
Brenda Rodriguez Torres.
Jonathan Pasternak.
Myra Guadalupe Marcial.
Jeffrey Hescox.
Ruben Anybody? Garcia Jr.
Jordan Hines.
Cesar Huerta.
Melanie Ann Eckelman.
George Pimentel.
Alexandra Gorilova.
Joaquin Sanchez Jr.
Lacey Copeland.
David Fragoso. Juan Manuel Aguirre.
Celia Camarina De La Torre.
Daniel Gonzalez.
Wendy Garcia.
Hector Flores.
Darcy Deron.
Vanessa Monroy.
Stephen Tron.
Jaime Vaca.
Erica Paras Concepcion.
Patricia Elizabeth Diaz.
Hey, buddy.
Elliot Wong.
Marciela Melchor.
You're going to help me with the middle, too.
Crystal Monali Sanchez.
Annabelle Terrazos.
Joshua Castro Rodriguez.
Molly Carissa Diaz.
Rulon.
Juan Rulon.
Brittany Lynn Hui Cesar.
Gino Del Negrio.
Richard Lopez.
Matthew Brian Dixon.
Keith Johnson.
Maria Nakamatsu.
Eugenia Caño.
Karen Khan Zada.
Kiona Carter.
Maria Frias.
Anique Taylor.
Erdanaku. Bayarma Erdanaku.
Tyler Winston.
Darren Mark Come.
Inez Stanley.
Alexander Gonzalez.
Jonathan Roni Velasquez.
Ronnie Cross.
Maria Anaya.
Jennifer Goldman.
Leah Bernardo.
Jonathan Westwood.
Chris Seitz. Noe Martinez.
Angie Elizabeth Adamarano.
Nikki Esquivel.
Natalie Monique Molina.
Felix Albert Nevarez.
Jorge Moreno.
Kyle Mitchell Brown.
Zaira Saucedo.
Kesey Elaine Armstrong.
Araceli Alvarado.
Flor Sanchez.
Sonia Sandoval. Guillermo Alvarez.
Jorge Luis Ortiz.
Maria Sagun.
Isabel Bermudez.
Lizette Fabiola Leon.
Ruby Estrada.
Ba Da Kim.
Shonda Glaspy.
Julio Arevalo.
Yenis Morales.
Shani Johnson.
Kiara Walker.
Tarest Dillard.
Susanna Pineda.
Joe Clifford Capatula.
Joseph Michael Soto.
Christopher Niche Early.
Marissa Ann Masters.
William Greenwood.
Abigail Garcia Gonzalez.
Christopher Jared Moore.
Nadja Urziza Wells.
Roxana Rodriguez. Benjamin Deacon Yergin.
Laura McLean. Rosner Cooper.
Ratasha Lindsay.
Adriana Cifuentes.
Kristen Elise Legrand.
Caressa Armand Doris.
Nicole Goodell. Teniola Adesina.
Araiza. J. Carlos Real.
Timothy Michael Smith Jr.
Victor Reyes.
Gwendolyn Satchel.
Monica Mojaro.
Bradley Schaefer.
Kathy Ron.
Nicholas Marazzi.
Selena Villalobos.
Sophia Che.
Monica Luisa Couch.
Partha Mazing Patel.
Victor Rojas.
Aaron Ricketts.
It's Shay Fowler.
Nicole Marie Shepherd.
Marla Janice Foster.
Graham Spencer Scott.
Fahad Chowdhury.
Janine Jafer.
Shay Kelly.
Richard Kennedy.
Joan Escara Marcial.
Miguel Alejandre.
Sandra Pritchard.
Lorraine Valentine.
Lily Garcia Rojo.
Esteban Hernandez.
AMA!
Susanna Guillen.
Kenny Zatino.
Queenie Amugo.
Griselda Garcia.
Brianna Labrice Murphy.
Elizabeth Bolanos.
All of it. Kathy Sherelle Watkins Jones.
Tracy Rizzi.
Hey, you.
Monique Pimienta.
Wendy Janeth Loomis.
I don't have to look at that. Makiba James.
Yes, you did. Lena Flores.
Cynthia Yvette Williams.
Steve Bulgarin.
Pamela Lanice Correa.
Melissa DeLeo.
Kiamolika Kiopong.
Jessica Cadena.
Lisa Stokes.
Jessica Gonzalez.
Celia Ixta Edgar.
Rachel Nastasi.
Dexter Alonzo Jones Jr.
Soshi Odwara. Satoshi Fukuda.
Jose Val Dovinos.
Yes, you did. Moises Mera.
Javier Barraza.
Jason De La Cruz.
Diana Navarro.
Daisy Beltran.
Catherine Bina Ramirez.
Lucretia Pitts.
Rodolfo Octavio Osegura.
Martin Carbonella.
Monse Palacios.
Van Joseph Gerard II.
Miguel Tolosa.
Christian Medina.
Martin Castro.
Katrina Lenora Rich Williams.
Venek Van.
Monica Solis. Nicholas Orozco.
Davy Mooring.
James Robert Kuhlman.
Philip On.
Nicholas Thomas.
Lauren Jean Brennan.
Thank you very much. Thank you. Finally made it.
Where's your car? Oh.
Kristen Lugo.
Joshua Esters.
Michelle Walcott.
Ermias Tafaya.
Equette Drummer.
Benjamin Joseph Chiang.
Momar Sahaba.
Gary Rodriguez.
Hiram M.
Alma Delia Ramirez.
Felicia Hernandez.
Lauren Heath.
Samantha Hernandez.
Andrea Pesta.
Woo! Shantia. Evan, this is for you, baby!
Shantia Kanine Smith. Daniel Shavaria.
Marissa Graska.
Helen Mogus.
Michelle Anders.
Rita Elena Hernandez.
Joseph Donafield.
David Sosa.
John Reagan.
Christian K2 Kennedy.
Kazem Shashavarzi.
Alexander Theodore Jones.
Zarina Bulosin.
Montoya McCullough.
Stephen Adams.
Shanika Denise Shoulders.
Arnold Rassox.
Emma Jackie McGrin.
Christopher Thompson.
Clarabelle Huizar.
Edwin Santos.
Dora Pearl Baldwin.
Brian Ariola.
Fabiola Lazo.
Fernando Murillo.
Ramon Espinoza.
Carlos Garmendez.
Julio Cesar Reyes.
Andrew Yates.
Mayra Lizette Garcia.
Abel Lopez Ochoa Jr.
Luis Abraham Rodriguez Moreno.
Luis Miguel Guerrero Magana.
Jesus Hurtado.
Courtney Renee Monzon.
Francisco Nogales.
Thomas Tianzo.
Justin Roy.
Jonathan Amasquea.
Felipe Haregi.
Christine Castro.
Elvis El Person Ariello.
Michelle Mandolo.
Rogelio Zambrano Jr.
Catherine Ogawa.
Janika Ojuko.
Ron Pierce.
Blanca Isabel Miramontes.
Ana Morales.
Fabiola Haragi.
Isabel Leon.
Saul Armenta.
Michelle Guillermo.
Pablo Cerato.
Catherine Bartha.
Jason Jin Park.
Marina Ortiz.
Shane Paddleford.
Is that German?
German Elias Alfaro.
Benito Solette.
You're welcome. Congratulations. Solette.
Anthony Jason Alvarez.
Brandon Crabtree.
Ken Yoshimura.
Marina Unique Zambora.
Is that Ponce or Ponce?
Alejandra Jacqueline Ponce.
Rogelio Cerda Jr.
Ana Lucia Torres.
Daniel Sigpai Mendez.
Karina Alaka.
Alvin C. Chakra.
Rochelle Sodario.
Walter Pinto.
Patrick Monzon.
Is it Mark? Marcia Rebecca Nunez.
Nathan Pimentel.
Corina Enriquez.
Silvio Estrada.
Izichi Oha.
Zachary Yates.
Julie Daniels.
James Miles.
Joyce Penny.
Andrea Vasquez.
Tawana Weatherspoon.
Karina Trujillo.
Charisse Michelle Stanley. Shauna Chanel Criswell.
Berenice Salas Sanchez.
Paula Watson.
Jaime Magdaleno.
Brian Bond.
Can I say it? Jamie Magdaleno.
Maria Rosso.
Luis Martinez.
Eric Ayala.
Aaron Ariola Morena.
Yelena Barbosa.
Daniel Espinosa Arizon.
Nancy Cisneros.
Leonard Dixon.
Richard Tyler Barnes.
Stephen Aguilar.
Sonia Christian.
Ali Salbi.
Sam Tim Chai.
Elsa Morales.
Luis Alberto Bardales Jr.
Albert Daniel Segovia.
Kevin Howard Barr.
Megan Divers.
Guy Anderson.
Daisy Herrera.
Phuc Q. Tuan.
Deborah Zalata.
Matt Amon.
Kenya Padilla.
Janet Felicita Reynoso.
Geraldine Gomez.
Jacob Miller.
Patty Gutierrez.
Everett Rodriguez Loya.
Dennis Quijadas.
Isaias Gonzalez Hernandez.
Jasna Allison Gonzalez.
Christiane Elizabeth Sanchez.
Candace Marie Chappelle.
Ernest Williams.
Monica Lizette Correa.
Asia Nelson.
Lori Ann Nuno.
Porsche Finley.
Jasmine Sanders Curry.
Lisette Angelica Castillo. Hillary Morgan Hogarty. Ronald Craig Smith III. Zaharias Dwayne Thrash. Steve Fernandez. Cynthia Mao. Vivian Macario Flores.
Bernadette Grace Siniza.
Neutron.
Michelle Mary Dominguez.
Megan Burnett. Janae Antoinette Thomas. I know. Sarah Jane Reed. Nanid Pasek. Sean Engel. Johnny Estrada. Devin Munyal.
Michelle Wedlow.
Olivia Matthews.
Destiny Scott.
Diamond Knighton. Andrea Tafoya.
Oliver Payne. Onyemaisi Dozier.
Melissa Michelle DeLavara.
Kimberly Swindell.
Chima Agu.
Robin Gail Wilson.
Uche Okwechime.
Brooke Thompson.
Hi. Valencia Moore.
Shaneri Tepang.
Linda Campana.
Jeffrey Chiev.
Kenny Alexander Panate.
Carlita Collins.
Rafael Andrade.
Maureen Mejia Liu.
Melkor Guerrero.
Corinna Mendoza Bedola.
Eliseo Zavala.
Joanna Aquino. Edgar Villasenor.
At this time, I would like to ask all masters, graduates, and candidates to please stand and remain standing. Will all the baccalaureate graduates and candidates now also please stand and remain standing? President Hagan, we're not done yet. President Hagan, on behalf of the California State University Dominguez Hills, I am pleased and honored to present to you the graduates and the candidates of the class of 2013 for conferring their degree.
Thank you, Dr. Tordesilla. Master's candidates, master's graduates, baccalaureate candidates, baccalaureate graduates. It is with great privilege and honor, before valued family and friends, and upon the recommendation of the administration and teaching faculty of California State University Dominguez Hills, and by the authority vested in me by the CSU Board of Trustees, to confer upon all you completing requirements the degrees for which your name is listed in our commencement program, together with the rights, privileges, opportunities, and responsibilities to our society attached thereto. Your diplomas will stand as testimony to your possession of these degrees. As a symbol of conferral of your degree, baccalaureate candidates may now move the tassel from the right side of their cap to the left. Congratulations.
This concludes the 2013 California State University Dominguez Hills commencement ceremony for the College of Business Administration and Public Policy. We ask that you remain seated as the platform party exits, followed by the faculty and then the graduates. Once again, congratulations to all of our graduates on achieving this significant milestone. Family and friends, thank you for joining us and for your support.